A Valentine by Matilda Betham Edwards. What shall I send my sweet today when all the woods are tune in love? And I would show the lark and dove that I can love as well as they. I'll send a locket full of hair. No, for it might chance to lie too near her heart, and I should die of love's sweet envy to be there. A violet is sweet to give. Ah, stay, she'd touch it with her lips. And after such complete eclipse, how could my soul consent to live? I'll send a kiss, for that would be the quickest scent, the lightest born, and well I know tomorrow morn she'll send it back again to me.